Also in Lancaster County, a Marietta man is charged with homicide by vehicle while DUI. Investigators say 63-year-old Larry Rapp was driving and crashed on Prospect Road and Garfield Road in West Hemphill Township on December 3rd. A passenger in the vehicle died. The district attorney says Rapp's blood alcohol level was 0.2%. That's nearly three times the legal limit. The DA also said there was cocaine and THC in Rapp's blood.